Good morning, Sassy Cakes, and welcome back to another video. This is a morning routine. We all know the struggles of getting out of bed in the morning. My hubby is usually up before me at 5:30. I get up at 6 to make sure that I check my emails on time, respond to any important ones before I get up and head into the kitchen to make breakfast for the kids. There's a little surprise in there for you guys. If you know what it is, don't hesitate to comment down in the section below and let me know what it is. I will fill you guys in on my next video what that surprise is. But if you already know what it is, comment down in the section, let me know what it is. Up in the kitchen to make breakfast for everyone before they depart. It is a rainy day today, guys. I'm so not in the mood. I was really tired from yesterday. But anyways, gonna make some lunch for hubby so he could go out to work with, and then make the kids breakfast. By now they're up already. Our morning routine is simple, guys. There's nothing extravagant about it. We usually get up, make breakfast. Sometimes the hubby does it. Sometimes I wake up and get it done. The kids are very easygoing. For breakfast, I normally get Bella's clothes ready. She takes her shower while Gabby as well takes her shower. I'm not going to report Gabby, of course, she's a little older, but she's a big girl. She gets herself all dressed up. I usually take care of the younger one, Isabel. Thank you. Now that Bella is all dressed up, I head into the shower quickly, get myself all dressed up as well, and out the door we go. The weather doesn't look promising today. It is right now 7:20 to be exact. I'm about to take the kids off to school. See, it's not a good day, but anyway, I'm about to take the kids off to school and yeah, head back home so I could start working on myself. It's mommy time, me time.
Isabelle s'est fait toute seule. Oui.
Here we go. I drop Gabby off first.